Hello my friends, and welcome back to Came and Plays Dark Souls. So, last video, got corrupted. Fuck my life. No, I mean, that's kind of unfortunate, because I don't know what you did see or not see. I cleared a path through this water area here. We came from outside of there to the right of me. And I went up here, inside of this castle thingy. Got a shiny over there, which is a ash. So we have a new ash for our merchant. I put on the ring of sacrifice because we have a plenty of souls. And there's some soup. And I went up here. There's nothing over there. And nothing in here. And up here, there was a black knight. A regular black knight. I need to heal quite a lot, but I won the fight. I didn't get any drops, so Katy, if you're watching, you cannot be angry with me. I'm so tired of this being corrupted. I had no problem up till episode like 25, or what it was. But now it's... The last few episodes have not been nice to me. Do this. Whoa! Can you fall down, please? Oh, I have a friend that's online. Oh, that's cool. Let's run. Let's check behind door number one. Oh. You know what I'm searching for, and that's the way to a bonfire. Be wary of beast. Oh, get away! Do not die to these guys. Thank you. What does it say? Ah, dark spirit. I'm not human, so... Well, that guy's not a problem. It's one more, though. Ooh, scary. Ow. Oh, please give me Estus. Please give me life. Okay, we need to use our last Estus. Oh. Oh. Okay, which way to go? We have to use an ember if we have to. Okay, large titanite shard. Where are we? Is this a good idea or a bad idea? I sort of know where we are. Isn't the bonfire up there? I hear some footsteps. Who can that be? Okay, I'll need to go to the bonfire. Okay. And then we're heading back down there. Whee! Okay, good shit. We are traveling back to this. I don't want to lose this many souls, you know? Okay. Oh, I sure hope I fix this recording shit. I don't know what I done. I restarted it. I'm using the Elgato and it's not been any problem up until this last few things. Okay. You are getting my ashes. Umbra.
Gracious, let this ash. I only hope the
Let's see. What do you got? Canvas talisman. No. Undead legion helm. Raises maximum HP. I don't know what I want. I want, of course, all the armor sets, black iron and everything, but I don't see any point buying it straight away. I want to make myself stronger first. We need all rings, don't we? I don't think we have a life ring. Let's just buy that. Okay. I was quite disappointed. They're the cheapest one, aren't they? You have nothing else. Okay, let's just clear out. There we go. So we have them. Okay. Level up. Level up. Okay, then we have 20 there, and now we can start specking into some weapons, maybe. We shall see. Okay. The church. So we can just go straight forwards, and we have a new area to check out. I like it. I like it, I like it a lot. Oh, I'm glancing over at the computer and everything seems okay for now. But I don't know. I don't know. Just changing pictures like I want to. Cubit silver super thing. Is this the way? And down we go. You're too big. You can't get inside of here. Okay. How do we deal with this? Are we just going to let them do that? The dogs will get angry, won't they? Let's go upstairs first. I don't know which way to go. Let's check upstairs first. Try left. Yep, see shiny, get shiny. Try stairs or ladder, maybe. We don't need that stupid ring now. Let's equip another one. I didn't want to lose like 30,000. What do I want? Boosts miracles? Boost kick effect? Lower equipment? Why not? Try that. Hello. Whoa, I got turned around. What are you fighting? I love my arcing sword. Blue bug pellets. They have some nasty stuff in them, don't they? Yes, they do. Ambush ahead. Isn't there anything else? Now that sucks. Okay then. Then we can go down again, I guess. Lightning! Everybody was kung fu fighting. Ow! That... No! I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. They have some frost attacks. Are there any more doggies around here? There are a couple down there. There we go. Dead. Still looks okay. This is so going to compromise my gameplay. Nothing over there. I can't remember if I checked also, but now we know. Do you respawn? No. That guy is still here though. And there's another guy. Okay. Hello. That's right in the head. Why? Mommy, why? Why? What do you drop? Large titanite shards, 0.2. 0.2. Okay, how many knights are there? You can't see me. You can't hear me. You can't. If I kick him down, I am so going to plunge attack you. You know I had to that. Oh, and I got an Estus back, so no worries. Told you I was going to plunge attack him. Told you. Whoa! I did not roll. That freaked me so much. I jumped there in my chair. I jumped in my chair like I just don't care. Curly safe. Curly safe. Purely safe. A Leo ring? Isn't that for thrusting or something? I don't remember. I only played counterattacks. No trap. Smog! Oh my god! Divine blessing. Why is that table over there such a funny color? Okay then. Okay then. So that's it though, alright? That's what's up here. That's okay, I guess. Video still looks okay. Where to go next then? If I go back down here, I'm not going to have a good time, am I not? Because all of these monsters here would have respawned. And I'm not interested in that. I'm running another way. I don't know where, but I'm doing that. Okay? I can get down to the water again. That was not a difficult task. Oh, I remember you, boobies. I remember you. I couldn't see you last time because somebody was shooting arrows at me. And that's not very nice, is it? So now we're heading back to the bonfire area. Because there's nothing up there, and we're going down that staircase again. To the water. I guess. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Okay, let's make sure. Let's see upstairs. Upstairs. That was just a round room. Correct. Me stupid. Don't remember. And here we have... This is the area we went to, right? That's the area we went to. Oh, okay. What's up with the graveyard? What's up with the graveyard? Let's go over that way. I really like this enemy. Oh! No, I don't like this enemy. I'm just kidding. Can't use my thingy. I'm having to look behind the trees and everything because to see those what I would call humanity eyes. And who are you? A fading soul. I'm sorry. Homeward bone. Undead bone! Sweet! Sweetness. So, do I have to go down to the water area again? Probably I missed something down there. I know there are a couple of other gates, so let's quickly try and do this, okay? I don't care. I don't care, I told you. If they want to follow me this far, they are welcome to fight me. Okay then. Let's get over to that hole. And let's not hope we drown in this water. Quite scary. Bum, ba, da, bum, 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 bum. Green blossoms. Okay. What does this say? Silence. I'll kill you. It's lonely. I'm expecting somebody to come and kick me from behind at any point when I do that. Like it's some sort of a scripted message or something. So we got Smoke's hammer. Twisted Great Hammer. Associated with Smoke, the last knight to remain at his post guarding the Rune Cathedral. Restore HP while attacking, a carryover from Smoke's past as an executioner. Executioner! Seems heavy. Well, too big for my hands. Could this be stabbing in the back? Could this be? And it's a bonfire down there. And we missed that the last time. Oh, fuck. Yeah, but you didn't see that, so... I'm sitting down. This is a dark place, isn't it? Praise the dark. It's very dark, also, this dark. Let's just check how dark it will become. More of those dudes. I'm just so glad that they're... So what are you luring me into? Who are you going to warn? Be wary of lift. What's down there then? Oh, hell no. Do I got some poison arrows? I want to equip some poison arrows. And just try. Exploding bolt. Fire. I have some poison arrows. Well, we should equip the bow if we're going to try and shoot him. That would probably be the best. I can't help to notice that it's not getting poisoned. I am going to wait till he gets up here. Or goes away. One or two. That's fine by me. Because I'm not getting ambushed and killed that easily now. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, everything I say. Fuck me, I guess. Oh, I'm going to have a sip of my water. Going to try one more time, a fast time. And then... I'm going to call it quits on this video. I'm going to try and nail that guy before the other one shows up. Uh-oh. Well, just as I planned. Just as I planned. There we go. That was as planned, though. Okay, it's quite dark. You can't soul pew me. I've been overexcited about the discovery of secret rooms, but there's not appear to be one there. Okay, come on. We got this. At least open a door, do something productive. The wind is blowing. The height. Very far down. Hmm. Mind your step here. Yep. It looks like we're going into further darkness here. I can see, so I'm not equipping a torch when I can hold my shields up. And that's another bonfire. Ithril dungeon. Okay, we have like... That's enough to level up with popping a one soul or something. That's good. I like it. I like it a lot. Should we try going for a boss weapon? So we can wield a boss weapon? Or just some heavy shit? Let's take a quick gander. The club. That's a good strength weapon. We have a black blade. We need two more points in dex. We have the fume, Aethra, God's word. It requires only 50 strengths, so that is no problems. Yeah, no problem there. There has to be something that's in within our grasp at least. 32, 24. I want something with decent staining. What's a drang hammers? Oh yeah, I picked them up when I killed. Killed one of those giants in the cathedral thing. Dual wielding hammers. Now that's kind of neat. Knight, and we can use the spiked mace now. We have strong enough to do that. Now that's pretty cool. Maybe that's something we can consider. It has bleeding. Kinda like the idea. Kinda like the idea. Because we have also that. That's 20 dex. I don't wanna be a dex build. I like the heavy hitters, you know? Astora's greatsword. Everything has like... Yeah. Hi. Hi. My girlfriend came knocking. Just saying she was home again. Should we check if there are any other weapons that maybe we can make? That would make me happy. Let's see. What do you got from me? I do not want to read, I want to talk. Weapons. That's a faith, that's a chime thing, yes. And that's also 18. A, B, C, D. Oh, my kid is crying. Can you hear it? I sure hope not. Huh? No. Always crying big time. Soul. And that's int. Astora's spear. That's also... They all require so much dex. But that seems to me that we're going to need a dex weapon. Yeah, dex weapon. Or at least some points in dex. You can hear my kid crying. I'm so sorry. Okay, I'll think about it. And maybe we'll actually try this big one. Do not try and hit me. For now, guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.